I have the jewel of the earth. The jewel of heaven will be in my hand shortly. And I will take your jewel of virtue.
Hamada, have you gone mad?
I am not Hamada. I am Tenrai!
The mysterious voice that came out of the dead body of Hamada called himself Tenrai. Goda is shocked that Tenrai knew of the three secret jewels. Long ago, the jewels of heaven, earth, and virtue had given the Goda family the power to control the realm. Two of them were stolen by thieves in the past. The one left hidden in Goda's possession is the Jewel of Virtue. With the Jewel of Earth in Tenrai's possession, Goda must find the Jewel of Heaven before Tenrai gets his hands on it. But before that, Goda must prepare for other attacks by Tenrai. By seeing him control Hamada's dead body, it was evident that Tenrai was a master of spiritual powers. Lord Goda knew that he would need to have weapons of equal spiritual strength to fight back if Tenrai ever attacked again. Goda's family diary spoke of Yoto swords that were so spiritually powerful that his ancestors had to seal the swords in a shrine in the cemetery to keep the swords from taking the lives of their owners. To get to the shrine, now an old house, one had to break 5 sealing stones within the cemetery. You must go to the shrine in the cemetery to retrieve the Yoto swords. But be careful. The spirits blocking your path cannot be hurt by normal swords.
Thank you. Yeah! Yeah.